And the problem with weddings is they get really, really boring really fast. Not just if you're the pianist. But if you are the pianist, it's even worse, because you're sitting there for hours just doing endless amounts of this. And so I remember the wedding. It was in 2010, and I was sitting there, and I said, I'm going to see what songs I can play at this wedding that I should not play. And I'm going to see if I can get away with it. The ultimate test of my musicianship is, can I get away with playing Thriller at this wedding? This is a conservative wedding. This is not the weddings where you're supposed to, you know, dance down the aisle to this, you know. Wasn't that kind of wedding. So I was like, all right. So you kind of put the gears in motion here. Put it up high instead, like this. Okay. And now, listen for the chorus of Thriller.